Can the young woman break the glass ceiling and prove once and for all that a female can be just as good as a male?
You know, anytime someone calls attention to the breaking of gender roles, it ultimately undermines the concept of gender equality by implying that this is an exception and not the status quo. What? Just because I'm a meathead doesn't mean I'm not a feminist.